This is Deb with Dream It Then Do It with your tip of the week. I just got back from my Sunday morning Aikido class, and this is this week's tip. Do something every Sunday that really gets your week off on the right foot, whether it's taking a beautiful walk, taking a yoga class, doing something fun and artistic. Whatever you do will help you get your week off and start it on the right foot. This is Deb with Dream It Then Do It.